Hello everybody, how the devil are you? This is Cirque, back with Little Nightmares. Alright, so I'm gonna activate this crank, and then see if I can make it over to that door before it closes. Alright, here we go. Try it once more. If I can't do it, then I guess I'll have a look around and see if there's something else I can find. Oh! Okay, that was helpful. It did give me a tip because obviously I was not doing it correctly. Whoa! What was the little pointy hat doing in there? Did that. Sliding claws. Whoa, who is that? Alright. This is like a mummy looking guy. Is this a ship or a prison or? Oh, I think the lighting those things actually acts as like checkpoints too. Get out of here, meows. Yeah, I can close the door. Oh, and there's something behind it too. Oh, can't burn that paper. Ooh, okay. Oh, so I gotta use the power to turn off that switch up there. Alright, so... yeah, those things are connected, I know that. Can I just jump up here? Yep, yes I can. And then what? Not quite sure what to do here. Can't throw toilet paper. Up to... nah, doesn't look like it. Can I drag... oh, I can drag this crate. I guess getting up on that other bit is completely useless. Except I got to throw things around. Ooh! Oh, is that timer? Oh, get out of there. Why is there a handprint all over this? Whoa, footsteps. Is that? What's going on here? Oh, a little train! Adorable. Ha ha ha! Oh, whoops. I broke it. My bad. Eh. What's that noise? Pull these out. Yeah. Oh, I can't pull that one out there. Huh. don't know what I'm doing around here. Swings? This block? Yeah. Is that a tiny ashtray? What's going on here? That'll get me back here. I don't want to go back there though, yet, do I? Oh! Maybe I do need to go back there. Okay. I think I might understand this a little bit. If I go through here, I can activate this, and then run through here, and then can't run and- oh, I can run and have the glider at the same time. Aha! I made it through! Seemed very simple considering all those other items that were in there. Unless that wasn't really the way to do it. But it worked. Mattress. Are those what's happening here? Oh, that big eye at the top is. Oh, and these guys got turned to stone maybe? Oh! Okay. Alright. Void the eye. Is that Sauron? Looks like Sauron. Maybe this is a Hobbit prequel, and that's why I'm so small. Okay, so... I can do a mad dash and... That's adorable. Alright, so in here. The car's gonna look around. Whoa! Damn it! No, 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 no. Alright, messed that up. Okay. I will attempt this again. Alright, little buddy. Go for it. Power on through. Those blocks. Good. Good. Alright, so now we gotta watch out for Mr. Eyeballs. Okay, so he goes over there. He looks a little. He looks around that way. He looks back there again. He goes that way again. He does look over here, but doesn't look like he can see exactly. I can use these as a ladder. Good, good. This is super well made. Like, the animation's really fluid and everything flows really nicely. And I assume there's some form of storyline that I haven't yet to work out. Oh no! Oh god! Can I hide under here? Oh, what is that? Please, please leave. Oh god. No. No. Oh, you weird goblin man. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here. Uh oh. I don't know where I'm going. there's some more handprints around here. I can use that as a ladder. Yes. Okay. Alright. Okay, I think I may have successfully escaped from the Goblin King or whatever that dude was. I'll wait until I get up to the next checkpoint thing, and then I'll call this an ep. Badoosh! Get out of here, Meowthy. Ain't no room for you. Oh! Oh, what's happening? What? You okay, buddy? Oh no! It's happening again. You need to get to the bathroom? Is that it? Did you eat something that the mouse has eaten? Hey, who's that in there? Uh-oh. Oh no, I can't jump or anything anymore. Are you gonna throw me that bread or something? Oh, thank you. Yeah. Thanks, buddy. Okay. He's good eats. And then he's just gonna sit back down. What a nice faceless fellow. Alright, and that's it. And a room with a noose in it. Fantastic. Alright, that's it for this episode. I'm enjoying this. I hope everybody else is too. And once again, sorry for how quiet the audio appears to be. I would fix it if I could, but I do not know how. Ciao, mi familia.